What is up, guys? MultiGamer456 here. Today I'm doing another gameplay of Roblox, and yeah, they put me back in jail for some reason. Well, all I did was I went to a pizza shop and I kind of got attacked by I didn't get attacked. Some guy, he wouldn't give me a pizza because I had 1p less. Like, I had enough money, but I needed 1p, and I got a bit angry and I slammed his face off the desk, off of his desk, and shoved pizza onto his face. And then I stole his car and drove it away and slammed it into his house and blew it up. And then I went and shot his all of his family. And then I went to his grand, and then I broke into his exploded house, stole everything, and yeah, so that's what happened. Nothing too bad. Well, anyway, I'm in prison and I just woke up and came out of my cell and I'm going to get pancakes for breakfast. But I'm staying in cell 3, but I've been thinking I need to escape again. And the police actually told me off for escaping, as well as all that stuff that wasn't really bad. So I've been planning a way out to dig my way through the sewer, into the sewer, or try and get in there and escape. So I need to find something that can help me escape. And yeah, so first I'm gonna eat, and then, no, I decline. I hate how people send you friend requests and you don't even know them, and they haven't even been playing the game with you. They just need their begs. They just want friends. Oh my god. I'm eating, I'm still eating. So, I'll need to find something to help me. So I'm just going to the cool room here. And I'm gonna turn the music on. Turn on. Well, this don't want to work for me. Here we go. So I need to break out of here and get guns and come back and try and help people escape. Oh yay, courtyard. Okay, time to do some workout in jail. Yeah, I'm too fast for this. I'm way too fast for this. What is this, on slow or something? With that guitar, you can't play and you know it. Please don't shoot me. I'm a good person. Phew, that was close. He literally put a gun to my head. a shotgun too. Oh yeah, pancakes. Forgot to finish them. I'm just gonna sit here. Oh my god, I found a hammer. That can help me escape. So now I just have to wait until night time. I remember how I escaped last time, but this time I'm definitely gonna be more smarter. Because, well, they already know how I escaped last time, and most people escape like that. But I have a new plan. I have a new escape plan. And it's epic. It's smelly, but it's epic. Hello. Having a good day? Okay, good. Okay, so this video is gonna be called A Day in Prison. And I haven't really done anything wrong except for that one little few thousand incidents in the span of 5 minutes. I didn't really do anything wrong. If you ask me, I did nothing wrong. You hear me? Nothing! Nothing! I said nothing! Yeah! Okay, I need a drink. I need a drink. Why am I lagging? Okay, I got a drink. It's lunchtime. Okay, so I am going to, I've still got to wait a little bit. Okay, courtyard. But I hate cops that are just, they just attack you for no reason because they're noobs. Oh, that guy has a cool head. He has Black Panther's head. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, my head's cool too. Anyway. I still gotta wait till this lights out, time for bed. Well, not lights out because they don't turn the light out. Don't turn off the lights. And, ooh. You can jump up here. Did not know that. It's not high enough to get out though. I don't think. Is it? Maybe. Nope, not high enough. Oh wait, maybe it is, maybe it is. Thanks for the idea, mate. Shout out to you. Magnificent Scourge. Yep, shout out to you. If you ever watch this. For showing me how to get up here. And jump! Oh, are you serious? Game, are you serious? Okay, let me just... I wasn't doing anything wrong, it wasn't me. I just did a super high slam dunk and got carried away with how high I was jumping. Oh my god. Oh, come on, I can't do it. Okay, I might as well just pass the time by doing what they tell me. But they do not know that I'm planning an escape. Well, literally everyone tries to escape at night time, but most people fail. Oh god, I'm stuck. Please don't arrest me. He's got handcuffs. No, don't, you noob. Do not touch me, you harassing pig. I'm out. Phew, that was close. He thinks he's a big bad police officer because he's got a gun and handcuffs and a hat. Are you serious? I did nothing. See, this is what I'm talking about. These noobs just attack you for no reason. You have no reason to be attacked. Like, you're just living your day-to-day life in jail, just running on conveyor belts and stuff. And no, a treadmill, I mean. That's what it is, it's a treadmill. And they just attack you for no exact reason. Like, they're just noobs. Follow me. Okay, I will follow you. I'm joking. He's probably gonna let me escape, but as soon as I go out the way he's showing me, I'll probably get arrested. Yep. There's a way out, but I don't want to risk it, because usually when I try to run out this way, when all the gates are open, I end up getting... Are you serious? You freaking noob. I hope you die, mate. I really do. I really hope you die. In a puddle of pee. I hope you drown in your own pee. Because that's what you deserve. That's what you've always deserved. Time for dinner. Jesus, don't let me get blood in my flipping food. Don't put a bullet in my food, please. Hey, that guy looks cool. He looks kind of like me, but less cool. Because I'm an angry bird. I'm a proper angry bird. He's just a guy who has... He's just wearing a mask. I'm an actual angry bird, the red one. My name is Red the Angry Bird. Well, no, I'm joking. I'm multi-game MG the Angry Bird. Yep. MG the Angry Bird. And I've got sick Angry Bird headphones. Eat, child! Eat! Okay, he's not even eating anything. Well, I'm not even eating anything. I'm just going a bit crazy of the wait until night time. Till I go to bed. Please don't be a noob. Oh, there was food there. So I was going crazy that there wasn't food there, but there was food there. Oh my god, I need the toilet. That's the most original way to get out. That's the oldest trick in the book. I literally used that another time when I got when I was in prison on this game. And I will do a video of me being a cop. Cheetah pumpkin eater. Yeah, so if that door stays, if I get through that door, I can get guns. I won't risk it. Waiting. Come on, hurry up, night time. I need to plan my escape whilst I'm eating. Okay, so I'm just gonna sit here and plan. So I'm in cell 3 and I have a hammer now. And I'm not gonna go through the vents, so the other way out that they won't suspect is I smash the toilet and then I just climb through the sewer and come out the manhole. Yep, that's the best idea I can come up with, so probably gonna work. I am a genius! genius. I am a genius! Oh god, I fell over. I am a genius! See? I fall over because I'm a genius! Okay, I need to stand up now. Oh god, hope any cops didn't see it. I hope no cops saw that. That hammer in my pocket. Wait, how do I even keep the hammer? It's literally as big as me, look. Well, just slightly a little bit. It's half my size. Anyway, just gonna wait. Oh my god, that girl is KO'd. And she's just screaming, let me in. Oh my god, I'm stuck. No, please don't tell me I'm stuck. Oh, come on, man. Okay, I think I'm almost out. Please let me out. Please. Hey, try tasing me, sir. See if it works. Okay, no, I'm just... Okay, forget that. Reset. No, I died! Oh my god, I've turned human. Oh, is it really time to go to sleep? Is it really? Reset character, please. How many times can one guy die? Okay, 1 second. Okay, guys, so, well, I'm in the place where the rooms are, but I need to get in my room first. Plus, as I came in, I got tased. because they found out I had a hammer on me. And what I did was I kind of got it confiscated, and they hit me pretty hard as well and just threw me in here. So I gotta wait for the next day. Oh, please open, please. Oh, please. Oh, you bizzle whizzle. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do to pass the time? Fight people. Oh wait, no. Yes, I'm through. I got through. Open the door, you idiot. Open the door, you idiot, you noob. Man, you can't fire that through the bars, you know. Oh, crap. Crapicus Wapicus. Please be open. Oh, crap. Okay, wait. I need to get the hammer again. They put it back in the room. They put it in the room over here, so I'm just gonna take it. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please. Please, please, please. Please. Where is it? I need to find it. Wait! Please wait, don't kill me, don't arrest me! Ugh, police brutality. Look, they're just attacking people for nothing. I need to get out alive. I seriously need to get out. Yeesh. Please, someone open. Open the door, please don't hurt me. Open the door, please don't hurt me. Oh, I know this guy's game. I've seen it. He locks you in the bars, and then he shoots you. Wow, that's the best cuss ever. Little idiot. I've got a good cuss. Onionite mold warp. I'm joking. Okay, go. Let me through. No. Where the hood at? Open. Yay, thank you. Please don't shoot. I'm not a bad person, really. I'm just trying to go here so that I can sit down. I just want to sit down, please, you idiot. Oh, you noob. You're such a noob. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to wait till tomorrow or something. Okay, guys, I didn't get out, but I did ask them if I could have a job, and they said yes. So, see you next time. Oh, like, subscribe, leave a comment down in the section below, and become an MG, and...